Back guys, again like in the air with another video. Thank you so much for joining with me today. Hope you guys are enjoying your Christmas holiday with your families. Without wasting any time, let's go and take a look at BTC chart today. Okay, so guys, as I explained on my previous video, if BTC complete this head and shoulder pattern, BTC could drop back to this 29k range. But there's something interesting going on. Let's go to our weekly chart. So guys, here if you take this last three candle, this is a bullish sign. And let me show you the monthly candle. So this month BTC came back to touch this liquidity zone, and after that BTC pulled back from this range. So for now, if BTC close above this 47k range, we can still hope that BTC will pull back from this range, because what market makers do is most of the time they do the opposite of what most of the people are expecting to happen on the market. So let me give you an example. You know, when BTC break this all-time high, everyone expect that BTC to reach at least around 72 to 75k range. But here what happened is BTC break this all-time high and get rejected from this area. After that, BTC came back down to touch this liquidity zone. So normally that is what market makers do. So this time everyone expect BTC to complete this head and shoulder pattern and drop back to 29k range. But with this weekly candle and monthly candle, I think BTC will continue its bull run for one last time. So with that bull run, BTC could reach this 85k range, maximum around 93k range, only if BTC pull back from this range. So for now, I'm expecting this bull run to continue. Even if BTC came back down to this 47k range, I'm still expecting BTC to continue this bull run. So let's hope that will happen. But for BTC, market could enter to a bearish trend around Q2 or Q3 in 2022. The reason why I'm expecting another bull run from Bitcoin, because one is the inflation and the second one is the adoption and the third one the technology. So in future, if you look at the coin market cap, you can see we are still on 2.4 trillion. So compared to stock market, we have another long way to grow this cryptocurrency market, because you know stock market it's around 100 trillion. Just imagine crypto market around 10 trillion range. We are still starting this, and now we can see massive adoption to this cryptocurrency in many countries. Even if you are not trading, just holding coins, if you can hold for next 5 to 10 years, you could become a millionaire, or even billionaire is possible. So if we look at the crypto fear and greed index, you can see that we have moved from extreme fear to fear range. Now just want to give you guys a quick tip on fear and greed index: buy when we are on extreme fear and sell when we are on extreme greed. If you don't know anything about market, still you can make some decent profit just by following fear and greed index. If we are on our Telegram group, I have posted some signal today. One is XRP. So we both XRP around this 78 cent range, and you are now on profit. And the next coin I just posted today is Sushi. So we bought this coin around $5 range, and you can see that now we are on $8. Actually it's near $9. So yeah, if you haven't bought these two coins yet, you are still not late. And one more thing, today I have posted a new signal for AVAX. So for the AVAX, personally I am expecting AVAX to reach to this resistance area around $191 range. Don't expect this to happen in next week. For me, I am expecting at least 60 days. Just want to add you something on that. Everyone is thinking when you start trading today, you can become a millionaire next week. Of course, if you are extremely lucky, that is possible, but for most of the time that is not possible. You need to be patient. Sometimes it will take 3 months, 4 months, or maybe years. So for this AVAX, I'm expecting most probably on next year March, AVAX will reach to this $190 range. So yeah, that is it for today guys. As always, trade safe, stay safe, always adhere to your money management. See you guys on our next video. Thank you.